Hey you guys, if you want the most legit this year and stacked NBA 2K20 accounts with the badges and all you need for your player, make sure you go check out sportstnb.com down below and make sure you use code YOURBOYSAM at checkout. So let's get into the video.
I know, oh, and I say, I count 50s, all in hundreds, that's that time flow, baby.
Yo, 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 what's up, YouTube? We have a brand new badge glitch working after the patch 1.04, the latest one that we did get. So I'm gonna show you on screen the latest patch right here. So anyone could do this glitch. So all you wanna do is make your way to the neighborhood. This could be on a new player or a player you already have. So once you are in the neighborhood, you want to close your game and go to application save data in your settings. Then you want to go to save data in the system storage. After you go there, you want to click on upload to the online storage. After you upload to the online storage, you want to click on NBA 2K20. Then you want to click the My Career file with the number, which is 002 for me, which is at the very top, and you want to upload the file and overwrite it and click yes. Once you do that, you want to load right back into My Career, and it should take you right back to the neighborhood. Well, after you click on your main player or the player you just used for this glitch, you just want to go to the exact same player you just were on, and you want to head over to the training facility in the neighborhood. Once you get to the neighborhood, you want to go to the practice training facility. It is right next to the VC Sports Management. So once you get here, all you want to do is just stand still and wait for your coach to call you for your drills. This works every time after the patch. So if you usually just stand here, he will call you, but if he doesn't, just shoot around. But you see, he just called me, and you will do your drills. You want to do all your drills so you can get the most rep towards your badges. You're going to do this over and over. This is a great after the patch, but all you want to do is just do all your drills. So I'll be back when we do finish. So once you're done getting all your rep, like I said, score a lot of points and do good so you can get points towards your badges. So once that is finished, all you want to do is go and exit the training facility. Once you press exit, you want to go back to your settings and go to application, save data management. This time you want to go down to save data and online storage. Then you want to go to download to the system storage. Right after that, you want to click on NBA 2K20. And click the same My Career file you did earlier, which is My Career file 002. And you want to download the file and overwrite it and click yes. So it's super easy. So once you load up, you will be able to do your drills again over and over and over again, which is so easy. No My Career games needed. This is great, man. So you want to load back in and you want to go right back to your same player that you were doing the glitch on and go right back to the training facility. So this is pretty easy and fast. I would really take advantage of this because when 2K patches it, it's going to be a sad day because that's no more badges or nothing. So once you go back to the training facility, all you want to do is wait for your coach to call you again for the drills easily. This is so simple. You can do this over and over. Look, we're about to do this again for more badges, man. Hall of Fame badges in no time. Keep doing this over and over. So we're gonna keep doing this and show you how many times we can do this, which is unlimited, but we're not gonna show you me doing it unlimited times. But I'll be back when we do finish the drills so we can continue on.
Flowers. Thank you.
So once you finish your badges, all you want to do again is exit the training facility. So once you exit, you do want to close your game again and go right back to your settings. Then you want to go to application save data management. Then you want to go back down to save data and online storage. Then you want to click on download to the system storage. Right after that, you want to click on NBA 2K20. Then click the micro file 002, which is at the very top. It might be a different number, but it's usually the top. Then you want to download it to the system storage. So this is how you do the badge glitch after the patch. So hope you enjoyed the video. I'm out.
Riding a new Maybach, yeah. Walk with a whole lot of racks, yeah. Told on a whole lot of stuff, yeah.